The last year in Chatham-Kent during the COVID response has been a collection of different emotions and experiences. We've had people suffering, we've had people isolated, we've lost loved ones, family and friends have been isolated from each other. And yet through it all, we've seen some spectacular coming together as a community as well. On a personal note, there's family members I haven't seen for almost a year. That's the sort of stuff for me that on a personal level is probably the hardest to take. The flip side is that we've had a community that's been in need and been really, really super proud of the municipal staff that have maintained essential services over the course of the last year. It's just a great example for me of how people are caring for their neighbors. And to me, when you have a really hard experience like the COVID response, to see people caring for each other, it's to me, it's the best of humanity. When I reflect back where we are now versus a year ago, probably the single greatest change has been that now we're vaccinating people. But what that provides for me is some hope, hope that things are gonna become more normalized, hope that our population is gonna feel safer. Those are the major differences for me. And I think a year ago we were facing a big question mark. We really didn't, most people didn't really know what to expect. Whether you're extroverted or introverted, I mean, we all enjoy a certain amount of human interaction, and whether that's going for a walk downtown or shopping or a walk in the woods, whatever that looks like, I'm looking forward to when you see people, you can shake their hand or give them a hug or, you know, just really get back to part of what's being human is being with other people. I'm getting vaccinated because it's the easiest and most efficient way that I can protect not only myself, my family, but also my community. And I'd be encouraging everybody to look at vaccinations as a way that they can help. It's simple, it's painless. I mean, this is something that is so easy to do and has such a huge impact.